I'm in the Maser lab working with PhD candidate Kristen Peach. We are studying ontogenetic variation in Clarkia anguiculata, which is a wildflowering plant in California. Specifically this summer, we are studying if variations in pigment, UV radiation, and pattern on the flower affects pollinator visitation. And so we have a program that combines both the visible and UV spectrum, which is how the bees see it. We can see how the bees are viewing the plant so we can know what they're reacting to rather than just assuming what we react to is what the bees react to. Doing this and getting more involved in the lab and being able to do some field work with it and see what the day-to-day of research actually looks like made me more eager to pursue it. There's a lot of little things that sort of happen in research that you have to come up with a solution on the fly. With this study, the field season was weird this year because the rains were so late. Like having to like adapt to that and like being there while we're like coming up with solutions has been really fun. It's insane that people will be willing to invest in somebody that like they don't know with research that they're not super familiar with, that they can like impact my life in this way and like encourage me to pursue this more and help solidify my excitement and passion for this is almost inconceivable. It's a really wild opportunity that I'm like so grateful to have. It's amazing. I'm really, really happy, obviously.